You know, because like I said, there's a psalm that says, there is no God. Read on and says, saith the fool. But if we're just going to take, if we're just going to proof text quote mine, we can create any crazy form of doctrine or dogma. And not to mention, you can fully reject the toll house and be 100% Orthodox. It's actually excommunicable and blasphemous to say otherwise. You know why? Because in the Eastern Orthodox Church, you do not have to, you never have to say a prayer to the Theotokos, show reverence to an icon of a Theotokos, or a relic, or ask the saints for intercession. Because it's not central. Christology is central. You don't even have to recognize her as the Ark of the Covenant. And yet you're telling me that this foolish notion of toll houses is far more important than the Theotokos or the saints or relics, which actually are in Scripture. I mean, Elisha, the bones of Elisha, when the robbers came and murdered the man and threw him into the grave, and he hit the bones of Elisha and jumped back up. Those were relics imbued with the grace of God. So the idea that if you don't accept toll houses, you're a heretic. Well, you know what? Every single patriarch in the world has something to say about that, and they're against you. Because it's not dogmatic, it's not binding. It can be fully rejected. And there's no sin or heresy in it. And when you add to or take away from the church, that's when you shouldn't be taking communion, and that's when you're on the border of being anathematized. Okay? And I'll even repeat this last part that I said, because I want to get it through to these people. Because they're acting as if this is dogmatic. Or that, you know, you have to believe the earth is only 6,000 years old. Even though I already said, biogenesis, we don't have an answer for that, neither does science. I believe in adaptation and change, just as everybody does, and survival of the fittest. And I don't think humans fit into Darwinian evolution. How is that me back? I mean, the biggest creationists of the evangelicals would not even have a problem with me saying that. Peace to you.